Why the fuck you guys jacket on?
It's a vest.
Alright. It's a vest.
Oh, watch this. You need to invest into some better fucking clothes.
Shut up.
Everything is a-okay.
Yup.
Because I'm strong as an OAK. And oh! My money don't grow on trees. And the B-R-O-K-E.
You've never been to a car wash?
Not to this one.
Really? I've been to like twice.
At the car wash, whoa, 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 at the car wash, oh, yeah, yeah.
You're just gonna let him do that to your car?
He's supposed to do that.
Oh, this is like free Disneyland.
The fuck? No.
Wait, you had to pay. This is like $5 Disneyland. I bet this is what it looks like when the sperm is going to the egg.
Probably.
Bro, we just got this
just
shit
washed.
And now it's raining.
Yeet!
So right now we're driving down the road work ahead. Right now we're driving down the road because we're gonna go get the fourth horseman of the apocalypse. His name's Ryan, but we like to call him Never because nobody fucking likes him.
Remember when Skechers used to be a fucking...
I've never had Skechers.
Then you got a little dick. Get out.
Hi.
Brian.
I'm here to buy weed.
Pow, pow, the end.
You know I'm a ball till they turn up the field lights. The fruits of my labor, I enjoy them while they still right. Bitch, stop playing. I do it like a king. If these niggas animals, then I don't have a mink.
You already know what it is. We got chili con queso, our blue.
Hi.
Little Swiss boy. And what the fuck was my name again? Cheddar jalapeno? Brian, do something funny.
What the fuck?
Alright, Nick, you can't. No. Just the fact. No. Here.
Nah, I'll hold it because I can't rap.
I shoved my hand through glass one time. It was in the past.
Oh my.
What? What happened? Tell your story.
I was cleaning my fish tank. My house was just freshly painted. You guys see my house? Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Your fucking house to pick you up. It's like your house.
Your grandma's house looks nice, though.
They fucking painted the window seals, like, shut, so I can't fucking opening it. I was trying to, like, pop it open with my hand. I tapped it twice, and the second time, my hand just went completely through. And I got this big old cut.
Shut up. I'm trying to rap.
It's been like 2 minutes.
That's because Brian decides to always say random shit. Like, I stuck my hand through glass or my mom dealt with the mafia. Fuck.
Is that Veronica?
It is Veronica.
It is Veronica. What the fuck?
Hi, Veronica!
We're getting gas, boy. Well, David's getting gas. How do we get out of the car? I don't want to go inside.
I want to go inside.
Then go inside! Give me all your money.
I don't have anything.
Okay. Sorry. Bro, no balls, drink the gas.
No.
Move! Oh, I can freestyle. Fucking Brian always interrupting. Oh, hey, Brian. You fucking interrupt all the time. Y'all ready for this heat? Brian, you ain't ready. Yeah,
he runs over there. Y'all already know it's me. I'm the baddest motherfucker that ever step up in the street. Arizona was so cold till I came and brought the heat.
Go! Blue! 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 What?
I'm getting old.
What?
I really rocked so hard the other day that I hurt my back.
Just want a karaoke.
I'm a go in the Stella. I feel like Matthew McConaughey.
That mist is actually from the water's aquarium. That's how they filter it out for the fish.
Don't you mean the aquarium's water?
I mean, yeah. And I'll give you $10 to break that. Look, I found her.
Cause I'm
Ooh,
okay.
I'm looking at my shirt.
Oh, what's wrong? What's wrong?
What's your secret, bitch? Guys, let's fuck around and get some Skechers. Guys, look, there's Spencers and then there's some dispensers.
Are you sure we're in the right store? I thought this was Spencer's TV and appliance.
Bro, there's a couch right there.
Huh?
I know your secret. Oh, look who decided to come in and join us. So we lost David and Brian. Dude, I fucking love listening to Perry Ellis.
I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
Bro, this place rocks.
Dude, these rocks are amazing.
This is Amazon, you fucking idiot. Coming at my house, right? Somebody broke in and they stole my food. I was like, hey, my eggs.
I've been in a GameStop in like 2 years.
Bro, let's go to a GameStop. I haven't been to a GameStop in like 2 years.
Deadass?
Deadass.
What the fuck?
A dead mother. We knew these nerds would be in here. Huh. Nerds. Nerds. I love this place. Ibombe. Is that a whole axe? Yeah. Just to smoke out of? What the fuck?
Oh, a joke.
What the hell? How much are these? Only 60. That's not even that bad, yo. Yeah. David, can I borrow $60?
Oh. I smell pennies.
Dude, there's like no fish in here. Oh, there's one. Hey, little guy. Name's their kid, Grandma's Angel. Great, the swag boy. You know what? I'm a swag boy too. Let's get in this bitch. You look like somebody's stepdad. You can't sit there unless you're a paying customer. David literally gives no fucks. He almost got hit by a train. So y'all just gonna leave me in the Lego store?
Brian's a bitch.
It's getting serious, make a bitch delirious. Bitches on my dick, cause your boy's so mysterious. That's a mystery, boss making history. Wrist keeps spinning like a fucking rotisserie.
Ow, ow, you'll be okay.
You ain't got no giddy up and giddy on my way.
I'm gonna twist.
I'm twisted like on Wetzel's, I'm feeling sentimental. Get a stencil around your body and I kill you. Alright boys, where to next? Oh. Fuck no. We're gonna go home.
Right, yeah. It's the end of the vlog. Thanks for coming along.
I took a shit with the jalapeno jar.
Yeah, bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I go moo.
What the fuck?
I need to take a shit, come on.